At age 69, Bob Coon still looks pretty good in his paratrooper's uniform. He's suiting up for his latest adventure, proudly wearing the patch of his 101st Airborne's Screaming Eagle.
That was the mascot of the 101st Airborne Division when it was first formed back in 42 under General Lee. And General Lee told the men at that time, I wasn't a member yet, that we have a rendezvous with destiny, and he was right.
The 101st Airborne sent 10,000 paratroopers into Holland on September 17, 1944. They were immediately surrounded by the Germans. But still, the Screaming Eagles were able to open up Hell's Highway for British troops. Later, they fought in the Battle of the Bulge.
Okay.
50 years later, Bob Coon is getting ready to relive his destiny by jumping at the anniversary of the operation known as Market Garden.
Radio check, radio check.
Good. Loud and clear.
Today, Coon is practicing for that jump with a bit of trepidation, but a lot of purpose.
Many of them that we lost over there, and I'm doing it for them too. But
as the plane takes off, Coon waits anxiously for the cue. The time has come for the Screaming Eagle to once again take flight.
Okay, keep yourself directly over the target. There isn't that much wind. It's still kind of light and variable.
Ready, ready, flare! Beautiful, stand it up. Nice landing, beautiful, terrific.
Now I got two more to do. And we'll be ready. Be ready for Holland.
It's almost mine.
More yours than it is.
Natalie Borok, Channel 3 News. Addison.